This is showing my hammer mod with a turbo valve. I had to grind down the cup seal shaft so that it would get enough recock pressure. But it's showing that with those mods and Brett's ball detent. I'm going to zoom in on his ball detent while I test fire it so you can see it move. And to demonstrate how loud the Laudner is,